I should die. Before I wake, don't let these bitch ass niggas fuck up my mixtape. They say it's not how you start, it's how you finish. Finish the race. Just finish the race. That's yeah. What Diddy would say.
Finish the race. We gotta finish the race.
Let's go. 12 years of marriage gone down the drain. From the outside looking in, it look like a shame. But to the naked eye, it looks like pain. That's opportunity. To the naked eye, it looks like pain. That's opportunity. 12 years of marriage gone down the drain. From the outside looking in, it look like a shame. But to the naked eye, it looks like pain. That's opportunity. To the naked eye, it looks like pain. That's opportunity. When it first hit me, I was at a loss for words. My chest got tight as my thoughts converged. So many different emotions running through my head. Paralyzed with fear, stuck to this bed. She said she's leaving me. That's what she said. I'm not saying I didn't deserve it, I just wasn't prepared. I mean, who really thinks that it's ever gonna end? When you got 5 kids and you both have sinned against the church. Just check my body of work. So many different women, dog, I done did some dirt. I even went and had a baby, she wanted to make it work. Hell, she went and had a baby and wanted to make it work. I guess it's just not meant to be. So why point the finger at you or me? Let's just acknowledge we had history. And let Leah know that I'm a daddy forever. Shame, but to the naked eye, it looks like pain. That's opportunity. To the naked eye, it looks like pain. That's opportunity. 12 years of marriage gone down the drain. From the outside looking in, it looks like a shame. But to the naked eye, it looks like pain. That's opportunity. To the naked eye, it looks like pain. That's opportunity. 12 years of marriage gone down the drain. From the outside looking in, it looks like a shame. But to the naked eye, it looks like pain. It's actually growth, an opportunity to gain sanity. Seeing past the vanity of a fat ass. I'd rather have a loyal 7 than a 10 with a checkered pass. I say that shit facetiously to make you laugh, but my nigga do the math. If you can't get a 10, get you 5 too. And if you can't write a poem, try a haiku. We all been put down, shitted on and lied to, but that shouldn't stop you from trying to do what God do. I'm far from a saint, I'm a sinner. But regardless of that, I'm still a winner. Cause in the grand scheme of things, it's not about a wedding ring. It's about being a king, sharing a castle with a queen. And it's like that.
But it's all right now.
That's my favorite part. Think I'll make it.
Anyhow,
anyhow,
I can see the tree.
Life after death.
Through the bars.
Dreams do come true.
Smileless, lonely times.
Be the chains. Think about me.
But it's all right now.
And I think about you.
Think I'll make it anyhow.
Ain't nothing wrong with being selfish.
I can see
there's something wrong with being inconsiderate.
Through the bars.
What's the difference?
I think that love,
yeah,
is found this lonely joy.
Break the chains.
It's all right now.
I think I'll make it anyhow. Just the part that they just gonna keep playing. Like, most people ain't gonna even learn the whole song. As long as they understand.
But it's alright now.
I think I'll make it.
But it's alright now.
Shout out to the DJ Rogers family in the state, man.
That's
some dope, dope music. Story. I work hard. Trying to be her nigga. But I'm a man.